Maniacs, welcome back to the channel. We are going to be doing a reaction to a short film called SCP. I don't know anything about this. We're going to go ahead and watch it. So hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, channel share the content. If you like this type of content, please be sure to stick around by subscribing. It really does mean a lot. And if you love the content, then support me on Patreon or become a channel member by clicking the join button down below. Do it. It's an easy thing to do. Even if you're just like somebody passing by and you're like, I don't really know this guy too well. I don't really want to become a member. Just become a member. Just do it. That's pretty much all I got to say to you. Just become a member. A lot of exclusive content. Yeah. The following contains explicit material. Viewer's discretion is advised. Well, like that.
Big brother, this is Echo Romeo Alpha. Target is secure. RTP.
Clay Abel. My apologies. Let's see what you got, man. So far, I like the shots. Feels like almost like a Walking Dead Stranger Things opening. Ooh, he's really wanting to be safe. He has two masks on. Oh god, this has a lot of Stranger Things vibes to it. Zero, nine, six. Okay, so the video is called 096, SCP short film. Okay, so the video is called 096. My apologies, I did not mean to get that wrong. Well, I guess that makes sense now why 096 is in front of the SCP. Secure, contain, protect. Something tells me you're in trouble.
This is Inspector Arlia, beginning session 5 of the investigation for incident 096-1-Alpha. I am here with Dr. Daniels. Hello, Doctor.
Have you caught it yet?
Yes. You'll be pleased to hear containment has been attained.
Oh, thank God.
We do have some questions, obviously. It's been very difficult to get a clear picture of the case. We hope you can help us.
Yes, of course.
His tone changed real quick, dude. When he was, at first when I seen him, he was like so stressed out and worried about something. He was crying and everything. Now he's like, oh yes, of course, yes. Finally, they caught it. Okay, what did they catch? I don't know anything about what this is based on, so.
Now, Doctor, for the record.
Or maybe it's original.
Containment was broken.
I was on an excavation in the mountains. Comparing lab samples with local geology.
And in your absence, who was in charge of the lab?
Dr. Olexi.
And how was 096 being held?
As per protocol. 096 is being kept in a Class 13 containment cube. No windows, no cameras, no one that is possible to see its face. Any instrumentation or life support system is in strict compliance.
Thank you. When exactly was containment broken?
I haven't been informed of the exact time yet.
Yes, of course. Apologies, Doctor. We're a bit disorganized ourselves.
Yeah, unprofessional. I cannot work under these circumstances. Professionalism is included.
Are they watching us?
You must be more specific, Doctor.
The O5. Are they watching us?
Yes.
Well, maybe now they'll listen to me when I say we need to kill it.
This could have been a catastrophe.
Unfortunately, it's a bit too late for couldn't convince Doctor.
What do you mean?
Let's start from the beginning, shall we?
Woo! That is big! The way he looked away.
Two containment saw its face. Unfortunately, that was just the start.
Recording.
Ooh.
Okay, this is researcher Michael Allen.
And researcher Daryl Landry.
Reporting an event with 096.
At approximately 1557, audio blips were picked up by sensors Alpha 1 and Alpha 2. There it is again. The readings are showing 096 on the north wall, stationary. We should get Alexi down here.
Is that him?
It should hold, right?
Just get a hold of Alexi.
I'll take that as a no. I'll take that as a no, it won't hold it.
Clear that 096's target, which we've labeled 096-1, was nowhere close by.
Wait.
It's him.
In the event of a stage one breach, the automated protocols ensure that a sleeping agent...
The automated protocols failed to start. In the event of an automation failure, it would be up to the operations chief, in this case, Dr. Alexi.
Well, where the hell was he?
He was found hiding in a janitorial closet in Division 3. Dead.
Dead?
Indeed.
How'd he die?
Lexi, you idiot.
I'm sorry for your loss, Doctor, but we do have a lot more to cover. After breaching the base, 09...
Damn! Doctor, I'm sorry for your loss, but we have a lot to cover. Oh, God, dude, thank you. I really felt the emotion coming through that. Oh, man.
Six moved in a straight vector towards the mountain.
I felt your empathy.
Big Brother, this is Hog.
One approaching estimated target location. Over.
Copy, Hog One. Maintain vector.
I think I've got something. Target visual.
Clear for strafing round, over.
You're clear.
This is well put together, man. But was it enough? Damn.
Direct hit.
But was it enough? This beast of a bitch.
No effect. I repeat, no effect on target.
Copy, Hog One. Return to base. Retrieval team, maintain vector.
096 proved difficult to keep track of. Doesn't show up on satellite thermal imaging. Oftentimes, we were only able to track it by the path of destruction it left. About 2 hours into pursuit, it crossed a state highway. We were lucky it was slightly traveled at the time, but 12 people still saw its face.
We needed more preparation.
Okay, so if you see this thing's face, do you die? Or do you get traumatized, or what happens? I'm assuming you probably die if you see its face. That makes it very dangerous. Oh boy.
But when there was a breach?
You did have a considerable budget, Doctor, but... It seems that most of your focus was on the scramble goggles?
Yes. I've said time and again that the scramble program was the only achievable technology to give us a fighting chance. Especially when you assholes wouldn't let me do proper research. As I said, it has always been a win.
Doctor, please, we have a lot more to cover. Finally, 096 reaches...
He sounds invincible.
...6-1. A young man who lived on a small farm at the foot of the mountains. With his wife and newborn child.
Damn!
Ian? Ian!
I don't think so.
Are you bothered by something, Dr. Daniels?
Yes.
Why didn't you let me kill it?
For the record, Doctor.
What are you talking about? Yes, I'm bothered by this. I was in charge of the fucking thing, and it's out there murdering families. Yes, I am bothered by it. I'm sorry if you don't understand the human capacity of feelings, but I feel feelings, and I feel guilty. Yes, I feel something. Yes, thank you. Thank you for that.
Fuck. You don't know how to kill it. Much of the research you've requested equates to torturing 096, which is inhumane.
Good acting, though. Pretty good.
Inhumane? There's nothing human about that thing. This is insane.
That's a good excuse. Inhumane to kill it.
Yes, Doctor, people have died. Isn't that a tragedy?
You people are a bunch of goddamn psychopaths.
Our only concern is to secure, contain, and protect. Which brings us to our next point. Your scramble goggles. Tell me, how do they work? Just for the record, Doctor.
Yeah, I'm sure. Just for the record.
They're mixed reality goggles. Each eye is fed a video feed, and an AI detects and scrubs out 096's face from the image.
Brilliant solution to a very complicated problem. Expensive, too. It's a shame they didn't work.
What?
Let's continue.
Okay, so they were wearing them and it didn't work. Gotcha.
Tell one, be advised. You're approaching the compound. One Bravo, clearing structure line.
So that's it crying?
Confirmed.
That's terrifying.
Marker placed. Proceed with bagging.
He's just misunderstood.
Moving to you, Alpha.
And you're not firing at him for
bagging.
Oh my gosh. He took them all out in seconds.
The entirety of MTF Tal 1 was terminated. 8 of the best mobile task force we have.
They should have worked. All my tests. They were supposed to work.
All of this brings us to the source of this tragedy. I believe the important part is still in the envelope, Doctor.
Is it the face of the creature?
Yes. What was an original photograph of 096 in the wild.
Someone photographed it?
We dated the photograph to the 1980s. It seems the original photographer and all of its subsequent viewers were completely unaware of 096's presence. Until our young man, the farmhouse, that is.
This has been scratched out by hand. By who? How?
Your scramble goggles proved to be somewhat useful, after all.
Interesting. Interesting shit we got going on, Hell. That's creepy how it cries. I'm sorry. Yeah, his face removed. Good gosh.
Holy shit.
That's pretty good effects right there. Reminds me of the alien from Signs. Fuck that. Went directly for him.
096's face was so small in the image, it took up less than 4 pixels.
4 pixels caused all of this? 4 fucking pixels? I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for, Doctor?
Everything. They were supposed to work on my plans. The goggles. They were supposed to save lives. What was the final casualty count?
15 civilians, 48 Foundation members, 63 deaths in total.
Oh, almost to 100.
That's what all this is about. So much death. And you want someone to pin it on, eh? Someone to punish.
Doctor, in here, you will find the clearances necessary to begin terminating.
That's such a typical government thing to do, right? Like, from, like, movies and shit. And I don't know, maybe real life, I don't know. Try to find someone else to pin the blame on, even though they were the ones who wanted to keep the thing alive for obvious, you know, their own personal reasons. And then since it all went the wrong way, like people were warning them, now they're like, you know what, we're going to have you take the blame for that. That was a big mistake on your part. Shame on you.
Trials on SCP-096. The O5 Council has come to your side.
Ooh, nice. Let's try to eliminate him. Yeah.
Do you mean I'm allowed to kill it?
You're allowed to try.
Yeah, specifically.
All I ask is that in your termination attempts, you solidify the research and create a more effective solution to our containment needs. Dr. Daniels, is there anything else you'd like to say on record?
No. No, I think that's everything.
Very well then. This concludes session 5 of the SCP-096-1-Alpha investigation. Doctor, again, my condolences to you for the loss of your colleagues.
Watch that freak already be there.
Good work.
He's smart. I'll give him that.
Yeah.
Are the O5 still in line?
We're still here. And Inspector Everett is right. Well done, Arlia.
Thank you, madam. It was short of a confession, but I believe we have enough.
It's a shame. Daniels really is brilliant. If he were more motivated, perhaps he could have unlocked the secrets to 096's uncanny sensory abilities.
Easy to. He's proven his point.
The only thing he's proven is that he's as much of a monster as he considers us.
That's enough. Inspector Arlia, after everything you just saw, has your hunch been confirmed?
I believe so. The way he handled the photograph, he's definitely familiar with it. I suspect he's been holding on to it for a stunt like this.
But still, how could he have warned Alexei? His absence in the control room was our first lead.
Outside help? Has Alexei given us anything new?
No. He's staying loyal. Although his initial discrepancies are damning enough.
Get what we can out of him. Then he's to be terminated. Quickly and quietly. Remember.
He's dead.
Officially already dead.
Yeah. Wow, what a bunch of douchebags.
When do we inform Daniels that we know he orchestrated the breach?
Only after he kills it.
Wow. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I like the effects. I like the way the creature looked. It was pretty creepy. And the fact that it kept crying by creepy, tall, lengthy creatures is always frightening. That is interesting. I got to say, I am curious to see what actually happens next, to be honest with you. And the fact that, yeah, they kept his partner alive the entire time. And lied to him that, well, that's no surprise, though, government lying about something to kind of twist a narrative. It makes you think. It makes you think, which is a plus, because I like things that make me think. So comment down below, guys. Let me know your thoughts. Like, subscribe. I'll do more videos like this if you guys want. If there's any more. I'm not sure if there's any more, but if there is, go to my Discord, leave the link to it, and I will get to it at some point. So, yeah, thank you for the recommendation. I really appreciate it. I have a lot of fun watching these kind of things. And, yeah, until next time, keep it retro, and do take care. Thank you.